Accused killer Kenton Warnock will face up to 89 years behind bars when he stands trial. On Tuesday, he turned down a plea agreement, which he would have pled guilty. Warnock is charged in the death of 61-year-old Peggy O'Neill. Police say in 2009, the handyman beat and strangled her at her Albuquerque home, then stole her car and credit cards. A trial date has not been set.